Well, News 8's Jim Singovitz joins us live along Interstate 83 tonight in Harrisburg with more on that story. Jim.
Ron and Janelle, a miserable night out here today, as Janelle said. Lots of rain, as you can see. It all started this morning when snow was on the highways in Rose and Franklin, Adams, Cumberland, and northern Dauphin counties this morning. PennDOT trucks have been spreading salt in those areas, as well as some slick areas across the Susquehanna Valley throughout the day and tonight. There have been a few accidents. This one at Cameron and Paxton Streets in Harrisburg involving a car and a tractor trailer. Now, the rain will continue tomorrow, but there are concerns that cold temperatures moving in at the end of this storm could lead to some freezing at rush hour.
Because it's at the beginning of the season, and because it's at the heavy travel time for Thanksgiving, and people are going to be on the roadways, I think people make sure that they have their guard up, that that you could encounter icy conditions like at bridges or so that they're not used to.
So PennDOT will have crews on the roads through 8 o'clock tomorrow night putting down salt in areas that could freeze and cause problems. PennDOT also says motorists can contact their website for conditions. That's www.511pa.com, or they can call the 511 number for conditions on highways and major expressways. We'll have more tonight.